Zodiac women who kiss on the first date. The zodiac women who kiss on the first date do not want to waste time. They prefer the interest they have for that person is noticed. They do not do what others would consider as right or wrong. These women of the zodiac throw everything in a broken sack since they dare to kiss on the first date because they trust their instinct to know that he is the right one. Here we present you the list of the women of the zodiac who kiss on the first date. They are determined and a bit adventurous, but they know that the one who does not risk does not win, so they prefer to discover in the course of the reaction. 1. Libra. She fully trusts what her heart dictates, so the heat of that first date invades her and she gets carried away. She ends up kissing at that moment and does not regret doing it. It makes her feel good. 2. Capricorn. Although they tell her that kissing on the first date is wrong because it is about getting to know more about the person she decides to date, she blocks this opinion and decides to carry out her own decisions, even if she has to assume consequences. 3. Taurus. She is of the idea that with a kiss she can imply and transmit her intentions and her true feelings, so she will kiss on the first date to expose her soul and thus know where to go. 4. Gemini. Motivated and determined, she does not want to wait for later and then regret it, prefers to go straight into the point. She wouldn't like to miss that this date could potentially be the love of her life and doesn't want to waste a second by his side. Kissing on the first date for some is wrong since her companion may think that she is going too fast, but it is not a golden rule of what should not be done at that special moment. Please don't forget to like the video and subscribe to this channel. If you want to learn more about zodiac women who kiss on the first date, click or tap the link on the right or below this video to download my free ebook, Secrets Most Men Will Never Learn About Women.